What's up, guys? My name is Vimo, and welcome back to Cube World. So today, after a numerous amounts of difficulties, technical difficulties, we got this going. We got recording, and I'm back into the world here, and it's great to be back. I love Cube World. It's such an amazing game, and we're actually running really smooth like today. I don't know if you noticed that or not, but we're actually running really smooth today, which is awesome. And we got a couple goals as well. So today's goals is, as you can see right now, we're at the Ruins of Geno. And I actually accidentally stumbled upon this. And I'm going to see if we can actually take this over. I feel like that should be a pretty good goal for today. And before we go ahead and jump into this, I just want to say Happy Thanksgiving to all, even though you guys will be hearing that a day late. Today, as I'm recording this, is Thanksgiving, and before all the family matters and wonderful dinner and all that take place, I would like to say Happy Thanksgiving and record for you guys and make a video for Friday. So, as you guys are watching this, it should be Black Friday. Oh, buddy. But yes, Happy Thanksgiving, well, for you guys, Happy late Thanksgiving. I thought I'd spend the day maybe playing Cube World and hopefully working on a new series, which you guys will hopefully be seeing Friday. I'm not gonna make any promises. I've been having a lot of technical difficulties trying to do so. And oh, it looks like we got a little bit of a fight going on here. Might as well jump in on this, get some XP. Thank you, good sir. Mr. Uzmua. Uzmua, I can't really pronounce that one. So walking around here, this is actually pretty cool. I like the way runes look and stuff like that. And my favorite part would have to be the fact that they're all undead and skeletons and such, and they're all melee, so you don't have to really worry about it. I mean, like there are skeletons that are mages, but finding that in runes or in a dungeon or whatever, they're pretty uncommon. So for the most part, we're gonna be fighting melees here, which is light work. It's very easy, it's awesome. And actually, looking around here, it looks like there's not too much. But the funny part is I never defeated this place. Even if I did, they would have spawned back. I mean, I've never oh there here we go. I still gotta find the boss. I don't even know where he is. Now, I've never been out in this direction before of this world. I've never headed out east. Oh, we got a Frightener. I don't like these guys. Just take these guys down. So anyway, I've never headed out in the direction that this is from the town. This is east from the town. I've never been out here before, and this actually wasn't even a quest on my map. And I was actually just venturing out here, and I stumbled upon it. And I was like, you know what? I was like, I gotta record anyway, and this would actually be a pretty cool video. Why not? All right, I really do not want to fight these guys inside there. So we're gonna. Oh, we got a little group going on. Let's get them all together. Oh. Oh boy. Oh, no you don't. No you don't, buddy. Put that potion away and sit down, please. Alright, so that's for a mage. That's Silk. So I do have to say that since episode 1, my combat has increased drastically as far as just skill, my damage, my armor, all that. As you guys can see, we did make it up to level 5 off camera. Skill points looking pretty good. We got 8 right now. We have our first and second ability, almost at our third. In another 2 levels, probably level 7, we should have our third. And a lot of money too. We're at 15 silver and 46 copper. We got a lot of good items here. We picked up bombs. We got a lot more pet food. It's looking really good. We need more potions and stuff like that, but it's okay because I can actually make 4 right now, and then I also picked up more glass flask. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm not gonna head back into the city until I'm level 7, until I have my third ability, and then after that we'll start working on probably pet riding, and then from there hang gliding, and then boat riding. So as you can see, our skill level has definitely increased. Battling and all that stuff like that, it's really awesome. And we're gonna see actually if we can find this boss. I'm not sure exactly where he is. He's not coming up on my mini map. So I mean, like, again, coming here by accident, that's pretty lucky, and that's really cool. But oh my god, did we have some technical difficulties trying to record today? Oh my god. I was sitting there for the longest time trying to get it to record, and CubeWorld was closing on me, and Fraps wasn't working, and then I was having difficulties because my computer actually had to restart to update. That was easy. My computer had to restart to update right in the middle of recording, which that's what I tweeted out. And oh my god. Can't really get any more unlucky than that. That was a pain. I was really upset about that one. Was that my PS4? Yes, that was my PS4. My friend just joined the party. I have my PS4. I have Netflix open in the background right now on my PS4. I have Pokemon Indigo series up right now. I've been watching it off camera when I'm not recording or editing or working with anything with YouTube. I've just been watching that and loving it. I love Pokemon. That's such an awesome thing. You know, playing on DS is great, but yeah, I've been watching the whole Indigo series. Even though it's so old, I was just like, you know, it's like it's on Netflix, I might as well just watch it in my free time, why not? So I'm on, still in season 1. Alright, let's get this done. There we go. These battles are just getting easier and easier. I feel like my skill level just keeps going up. These guys don't give a great amount of XP, but I mean, for the amount that there is of them, I mean, like, look at this, look at that. For the amount that there is of these guys, oh my god. Oh, look at that. Wow. Put that potion away, buddy. Oh my god. Just destroyed them there. There was at least 10 of them. Oh man, that was alright. Let's see if we can find this boss now, because I'm really in the mood for a boss battle here. Oh, it looks like more of them are down here. More of them are spawning towards the lower half of the ruins. So we'll start adventuring out here more. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Don't want to fight anyone inside there. Oh, 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 oh. Oh boy. Did they follow me? They follow me? That could have just turned south really quickly. No, you don't. No, you don't. Put that potion away, buddy. Oh, that's not going to help you here. Oh, you got back to full health. I'm just going to just put you down real quick. Nice. All right. So, yeah, those wizards, I really don't want to mess with them. They're not the type of people that you want to mess with. Wizards will absolutely, positively destroy you. They are very overpowered. I have no idea why. We just found the boss. I see him hanging out over there. That's awesome. All right, so now we know where to head out. Oh, oh, oh. This guy's got a lot of health. Alright, so we found the boss. This is actually going to be the second ever boss battle as this character. I've done a boss battle before, and I was going to record, but it was just kind of off camera. It just happened in my, you know, meantime of getting to level 5. And what I found was I found a wild chicken boss. I mean, he had a lot of health, but he really didn't do much damage. It was just a chicken, you know. What is this? Oh, it's a zombie. This is easy. Oh, he's going to spawn skeletons, though. That's the catch. That's the catch. There we go. Get him with the knockout. Already got a lot of damage on him. Nah, we can do this. We can definitely do this. Right, there goes the skeleton. See, now, if I had my 3 ability right now, amazing damage we would be doing. My 3 ability as a rogue is absolutely insane. I knocked out that skeleton on spawn. While spawning, he was taken down. This we can do. We got him. That 50 hit combo. About to knock him down. About to knock him down. Oh, this guy's still hanging around. Alright, so for that chicken boss, that's how I got the fire spirit that you see at the end of my sword now. And it looks like we just got an unholy spirit, which will definitely be added to the end of this blade. Now, I don't think I'm going to head back to the village or to the city until level 7. I believe I said that at the beginning of the episode. can't really remember. I think I did. So we'll just keep that in mind. Now, the boss of this place has been taken out, so technically we did complete the quest, even though this wasn't really marked as a quest for me. It was just something that was here, and we happened to go take over. Now, if it was a quest, let's say I went to and I talked to someone in the Adventure District, and they gave me this and marked it on my map, that would have been a lot more XP for me, most likely, but it's alright. I mean, like, at least we were here to do it. It's good. XP is XP, either way. And we got a few okay items. I mean, we got, you know, that spirit, and then we got a lot of this stuff, which isn't really good for us, but I mean, we can sell it, and I mean, money's always good for us, so it's good to have. I guess we can take out a few more of these guys just lying around the area, and after that we can get going. Oh, yeah, well, speaking of an undead mage, look what I just found. Oh, that's easy. Oh, looks like we got a warrior too. These guys, I don't believe, are part of this runes. I'm pretty sure these guys are just travelers. Cause yeah, these guys are just travelers. Oh, this guy coming around. Let's take him down. Got a lot of these guys really don't do too much damage, but they got a lot of health. Like they really know how to tank it. So you gotta knock him out while using that potion. See? Now again, they don't give that great of XP, but I mean, XP is XP, so it's good to have. potions. Keep getting more heart flowers. We have 7 at the moment. Really didn't lose too much health from that boss. Not as much as I thought we would. And now, for the most part, this place is looking pretty clear. What's that? It's an elf, friendly. How you doing, Sirazna, that's it. Sirazna. I don't know. You're an elf. You're just like me. So we have that bomb. Oh, we got a dagger lying on the floor. Something got killed over here. Okay. So we see a couple guys lying around. We're just gonna take these guys out, and I think it'll be time to end our little adventure for the day. Let's see. Oh. We're gonna train them. We're gonna make it a train. Okay. I'm gonna make this good. We got another one. Wants to join the party. We got all these guys who want to join the party. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Alright, let's get our health up a little bit. And we're gonna tank this one. Oh my god! Woo! And it brings us down to this little tank right here. Completely demolished everybody, and then it just brings us down to this little tank. That's alright, we can get him easily. Lost barely any health from that. We're still up in the 300s. Oh my, that was, alright, so, we don't have any more water flask. Okay, so we can't make any more potions right now. We need to head to a water source. So I guess that's where we'll take off next episode. Alright, so anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Rate, comment, subscribe, and as always, stay tuned for more episodes coming up in the future. Questions, comments, or concerns, feel free to leave a comment below. Your opinions are greatly appreciated, guys. Anyway, I really hope you enjoyed the video. I'm having a really fun time with this series. You know, I'm really, really enjoying it. You guys quiet down over there. I'm trying to do an outro. Keep your fighting to yourself. Oh, she's fighting one of those tanks. I think that's Sirazna, I think that was it. Anyway, guys, I really hope you enjoyed the video. I'm having a great time recording this series. I think it's really fun. You know, Cube World is definitely one of my top favorite games. Oh, this cat got the crap beat out of him. What happened, buddy? You know what? I'm just going to put him out of his misery. Nope. Alright, I guess he's friendly to the area. Alright, so anyway, guys, I guess that's just about it. So once again, guys, happy Thanksgiving. I really hope you enjoyed your Thanksgiving, even though today is Thanksgiving. You're watching this on Black Friday, so I really hope you guys enjoyed your Thanksgiving, and I hope you enjoy your Black Friday and get some good sales. Hopefully pick up Cube World, even though it's most likely not on sale. You guys should get it anyway because it's really fun. If you guys do play Cube World, leave your Skype in the description below, and I'd love to play with you. I would really love to play with you. I'm always looking for people to play games with and stuff like that. So if you guys want to play Cube World with me, leave a comment below of your Skype, and maybe we can play together and maybe even record together. Who knows? So anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. Rate, comment, subscribe. No, I said that like 10 times. So anyway, peace out, everybody.